Manipal Hospital has always been in the forefront of healthcare, and unfortunately we have been aping the West in treating illness, but Manipal wants to look at it very differently. We want to create wellness rather than treat illness, which is a much better way of doing things. And what we have also seen is a lot of youngsters with a stressful life that they lead are having heart attacks and strokes at a very young age, and this is easily preventable if we sort of help them lead a healthy lifestyle at work. First of all, I would like a lot of youngsters to get into the medical field. We need good doctors in this country. It's still a very noble profession. But what we need to tell the doctors is that they need to look after themselves as much as they look after the patients. Unfortunately, we have seen a lot of young doctors either have heart attacks, strokes, and some of them even die because of the stress of work. So take care of yourself and come up with a good work-life balance. A healthy mind is as important or more important than your physical health. And we have incredible evidence now that sadness, depression, stress, and lack of sleep is a major cause of heart attacks. So I think the healthcare givers like doctors should first balance themselves, have a healthy lifestyle, have a good balance of their mental health, and only then take care of patients.